West Haven police on the hunt for a man who allegedly robbed a convenience store. This happened Saturday night at the 7-Eleven at the corner of Campbell and First Avenue. Police say the suspect gave the clerk a note saying he had a gun and demanded money. He then took off with the cash. Anyone who recognizes this person you see here on your screen, you're being asked to call police.